Okay guys, we're here in Amish Country. Check out this old church. Over here it says it was built in 1889. But it definitely doesn't look like it's being used anymore. At least it don't look like that.